In August 2023, PVcase released the following new features and updates. A big overhaul to the capacity iteration tool has been implemented. It can still be found in the top ribbon, right next to the frame generation tool. But now, the new window has a larger and cleaner look that allows not only to define parameters, but also to quickly preview and compare the results of up to 100 scenarios. First, the areas for generation have to be selected, and then the user can define the range and step size for the pitch, and if applicable, for the tilt angle. After clicking Iterate, the software will calculate all possible combinations based on the parameters and frame and park settings, and completion can be tracked in the progress bars. From all the scenarios presented, the user can choose which should be shown in the AutoCAD model space and which should be saved in the list of spin designs for future use. Additionally, data from as many layouts as necessary can be automatically and securely exported to the user's yield account in order to compare simulation results. In order to make ground grading easier to interpret, an Export to 3D View button has been added in the Ground Grading tab of the Civil Analysis window. When clicking on it, a web browser tab will be opened to show a detailed three-dimensional representation of the whole plant, including frame, shading objects, and terrain. The grading heat map will be overlaid upon the proposed topography. Even better, this 3D view is fully dynamic, so the user can zoom, change view angles, and change the sun position to show how shading affects the PV layout. A cool animated preview of the sun path and shading for any day of the year can also be run. By popular demand, the ground coverage ratio or GCR definition has been modified in this newest version. It was until now defined as the ratio of PV module area to ground area, but this calculation has now been relabeled as area coverage in the layout information window, allowing us to associate the GCR tag to the industry standard calculation of frame width ratio to row pitch. We are happy to share these new features with y'all. Please share your thoughts, comments, and questions with us through the support channel.